I tell you what, fellas, after we're done finding these emus, we're gonna get married.
The good thing about our relationship is the loyalty that we have.
We have bad news, Private. Your wife's been identified as a spy working for the emus.
You're wrong. You're so wrong.
Being a war hero is for blokes, not for Sheilas.
Please let me cross-dress and bird murder Daddy.
No daughter of mine is ever gonna fight the Great Emu War.
You'll be right, Private. Just breathe.
I want my mum.
Sad.
Please, call me Ned.
I might suffer from Asperger's, but I don't suffer from cowardice.